A Danish zoo is receiving death threats today after its decision to put down one of its giraffes. The Copenhagen Zoo says it needed to euthanize the two-year-old giraffe to prevent inbreeding within the herd. The carcass was then fed to a herd of lions. Thousands of people signed a petition to keep the giraffe alive, but to no avail.